I've always wanted to kind of be a hero. That's really, as a little kid, that's always what I wanted to do. So when I heard about the cybersecurity major at Anderson, I knew it was what I wanted to do. The thrill of protecting people, and I don't know, it makes me feel really good to do that.
Yeah, I think it's fair to say that the job market in cybersecurity is exploding. If there are, by some accounts, you know, hundreds of thousands of openings. I mean, it really reflects the nature of the threats we face.
Our role is to really help train that next generation of cybersecurity professionals. The cybersecurity major is interdisciplinary. That means our students take courses not just in computer science, but also political science. That way they learn about hardware coding and scripts, but they also learn about foreign adversaries, the intelligence agencies, and cyber policies.
And the fact of the matter is, if you're going to be in cybersecurity, you have to know who is sitting behind the keyboard. Is it the Chinese? Is it the Russians? Is it the Iranians? Are hackers from Eastern Europe?
Protecting our secrets as well as collecting secrets will reside in large measure, not exclusively, but in large measure in the cyber arena. And how to design policies around cyber is absolutely critical.
The poli-sci classes have given me the terms to convey the different technical aspects of a cyber attack or cyber defense in a way that is understandable to them and that they can build policy off of.
The Cybersecurity Engineering Laboratory, what we call the CEL, contains over $500,000 of state-of-the-art equipment. It gives our students hands-on access, so they learn how to exploit security vulnerabilities in hardware and software. That helps them learn how to design secure networks and how to defend them against cyber attacks.
So whether it's an intrusion, an impairment, denial of service attack, it may be a ransomware. So all these different things that come into play, I want our students who go out into the real world to be equipped to handle as the need arises.
President Pistol played a big role in me coming to Anderson University. It was thrilling that somebody who'd worked with the FBI and the TSA was here at Anderson University and had those connections that would bring really important people that I could talk with and learn from. Also because of his connections, I knew it would be a continued developing program and it would be relevant and it would know what it needed moving forward.
They really invest in you heavily as a person, but you also have to be showing that you're investing in yourself and that you're growing yourself as an individual and as a professional.
If you are a graduate of Anderson University in cybersecurity or national security, you will find a job that will not only be satisfying, but a sense of, I am adding value to the national security of the United States. That is just a very great sense of satisfaction, and for me, a sense of calling, and that's what life is about.